cutting it a little close, Lieutenant?
Majdanek, partisans, murder?
This is what you want to send?
Yes, the people need to hear this.
They need your words to inspire them, not fill them with despair. Don't you see how dangerous this is to the war effort?
What is dangerous is pretending none of it happened.
Those words will not leave this room.
You cannot hide the truth forever.
You are not thinking straight. A change of perspective will do you good. Report to Colonel Saitov and the 8th Guards.
You're assigning me to a penal battalion? This is a death sentence.
Go tell their story, Lieutenant. While you still can.
Comrades, the rest of the Red Army is moving on to the Oder River, and Germany. We have the privilege of clearing the fascist vermin from the city, but they have burrowed deep. We have to breach the outer redoubts, and then fight our way through the city and onto the fortress. However, we cannot risk bringing armor into range until we've eliminated the anti-tank weapons on the walls. We will have some air support providing reconnaissance while we punch through the wall. We'll then exploit the breach with armor and infantry. Once we're inside the outer defenses, we will push through the city, securing the outposts in the square and at the town hall. Then, finally, we will corner the rats at the citadel.
Our first task is to breach these outer walls and capture some territory inside Poznan. Expect heavy defenses from the Poznan wall, and watch out for attacks from the redoubts on your flanks.
Go, go, go!
we have more conscripts at our disposal.
Not one step back, comrades.
We are ready for anything. Dan, moving.
What are your orders? Let's go. Join that squad and fight together.
At our disposal.
Yes, stand your ground for the Rodina.
Move to that position.
You need something built?
Sir, it's possible that one of these command buildings we're targeting is where they're holding a number of prisoners of war.
How many men are we talking about?
I'm not entirely sure, sir, but reports suggest it could be 20 or 30 soldiers.
Troops, your orders are now to capture those buildings. If you can, get inside and look for our comrades. Colonel General Kobakshi, did you hear that? They have POWs in one of those command buildings, so capture them. Don't destroy them. We heard, General Chukov. You need to move!
Thank you. Fuchs.
Unleash an artillery barrage. What do you need?
Drop some air on the enemy position.
Yes, comrade.
Weapons crew is on the job.
Yes, comrade.
There's another howitzer somewhere in this city, and it's shelling the hell out of us.
It sounds like it's coming from the citadel to the north. Keep your focus on capturing the two outposts, men. We will get to the citadel later.
Step back, comrades!
Allied engineers are standing by. We have more conscripts at our disposal.
SU-85, taking fire! Where
you, comrade? All squares have been secured, sir.
Excellent work. Engineers ready for assignment.
Sir! We have found our comrades!
Then equip them and get them ready to fight! They have sat on the sidelines too long. Now it is their time to honor their country.
My ears are frozen.
Get that AT gun set up at once.
Now it's time to take on our final objective. The citadel to the north. That is where all of the remaining German forces will be. One more push, brothers.
SU-76, SU-76, relocating.
What do you need?
Yes, comrade.
Comrades, we are progressing too slowly. We must push harder to capture Poznan, and soon. We will not be given infinite resources to accomplish this. Resources are required elsewhere.
Command has withdrawn order 227.
Yes, comrade. Relocating SU-85.
Mortar crew ready.
Engineer standing by. Get to work, men. We need that building yesterday.
Need something built?
Soviet command has given us an ultimatum. Accomplish the mission by the following deadline or face losing supplies, men, and equipment.
Ready!
something built?
Sorry, Comrade. I ain't all mine.
Engineers, we need a fuel depot over here.
There is no war but the class war, Comrade.
Heavy tank.
Do you need something?
Demolished?
Build us a fuel depot.
We need the resources.
Engineer standing by.
Target eliminated! ISU-152 here.
Will
target
keep
down.
Us warm at least.
Time to work, comrades.
You need something built?
We will have it up.
Construction.
surrender!
Soviet command wants me to pass on their congratulations. They were ready to pull you out of Poznan, but you proved that it was possible to get the job done. HMG, we have the fortress. Poznan is ours.